The creative spirit creates with whatever materials are present, with food, with children, with building blocks, with speech, with thoughts, with pigment, with an umbrella, or a wine glass, or a torch. We are not craftsmen only during studio hours, any more than a man is wise only in the library, or devout only in church. The material is not the sign of the creative feeling for life, of the warmth and sympathy and reverence which fosters being. Techniques are not the sign. Art is not the sign. The sign is the light that dwells within the act, whatever its nature or its medium.
Yep.